एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू क्रिएटिव इनोवेशन क्राफ्ट। इफ यू न्यू टू माय चैनल प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट द बेल आइकन फॉर नोटिफिकेशन, सो व्हेनेवर आई अपलोडेड द वीडियो यू विल गेट नोटिफाइड। इन टुडेस वीडियो आई एम मेकिंग जैसो। जैसो इज अ प्राइमर, इट प्रोवाइड सरफेस टू वर्क। वी कैन यूज इट ऑन वुड कैनवास, ग्लास और कार्डबोर्ड। इट प्रिपेयर्स a nice surface to paint. For this we need POP, this is plaster of Paris, and Fevicol, any white glue. Take 1 spoon of POP, 1 spoon glue. We are taking the same proportion. This is white acrylic color. Add this in the same proportion where I am using 1 spoon. Mix it well. Now the gesso is ready. Store it in airtight container. If you feel it thick, you can also add some water to make it thin. In the same way, I'm making black gesso. The same proportion, I have taken POP and glue. Taking black acrylic color. Mix them well. Now your black gesso is ready. You can make any color gesso. Now I am going to show you how it works in the surfaces. The glass bottle. See how it works very well in glass bottle. This is the cardboard. It also works on cardboard. You have seen many projects of mine using gesso. That is my homemade gesso. If you like this video, please like, share, comment below and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.